Let's find out how to create clouds in your mouth. The first step is filling your mouth with air and start clicking your tongue on the top of the mouth. This creates water droplets in your mouth that, while evaporating, create warm and humid air. The second step after clicking the tongue for 30 seconds is to create pressure inside your mouth. The pressure helps increase the temperature inside your mouth. So when you open it, the warm, humid air cools down and creates a sort of cloud. It took me a few minutes of practice to get the first results, but after 20 minutes, I got it. It's all about practice.